Yo, yo, yo! What's up, guys? And welcome back to the channel. I'm back with another weapon fighting simulator here in Roblox, guys. And first of all, I'm sorry kung napakatagal kong hindi naka-upload, man. I haven't uploaded in like, I think 5 days, 6 days. But we are back, guys, kasi na-busy lang talaga ako, man. And today, in this video, we are gonna cover the update 16 of Weapon Fighting Simulator, guys. And I know medyo late na to as this was released like 2 days ago sa pag-upload ka nito. But again, I'm gonna tell you what are my thoughts on this update and how this update would affect the current meta right now in Weapon Fighting Simulator. So, gaano ka-game changer itong update na to, guys. So, let's check it out, guys. So, we do have here, guys, update 16. Ang sabi nila dito is added new spell buff system which can buff advanced chi plus spells from map 8. So we also have the mystery scrolls, so spell effects, the starting from season 3 new bosses will add infinite tower and super lucky boost and multi open boost. So ang pinakauna natin i-check is yung new spell buff system which can buff. So punta tayo sa spells, scroll down, nasa ba dito? Sabi nila advanced chi eh. So walang ano tong ano previous. So nakikita natin sa expert o sa junior chi, wala siyang effect. Dito naman, yun, meron siyang effect. So Cold Fury, meron siyang tatlong slots available, guys. And sabi doon is it's available in map 8. So punta tayo sa map 8. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Ito. Spell library. Ito, men. So we have a new thing in the game, men. Actually, this is a very game changer, guys, para sa game na to. Kasi nga, we've all been focusing on weapons though, currently sa mga bagong updates. So, marami silang nirelease na mga weapon. Ngayon, meron silang bago dito. So, sabi dito is roll spell. We do have a question mark over here. So, spell roll requires mystery scrolls and only advanced chi plus spells can be rolled. After a while, you can get a spell buff. Spell buffs will provide more XP. Okay, and carry a spell effect except for passive spells. Oh, except for passive spells? Really? Spell buffs can be traded. So, hindi pwede yung passive spells. Huh. Okay. So what if kung gusto kong i-upgrade ang aking for example itong Void Lock Monster? Pwede ko siyang i-roll for 30. Tapos, pero ba't sabi dun except for passive spells, spell buffs will provide more XP and carry a spell effect except for passive spells. So, walang spell effect yung passive spells? Hello? Ay, walang spell effect yung passive spells, men. Ah! Siguro ginawa nilang ganun, guys, para hindi maging OP yung passive spells. Because you can like stack passive spells. For example, meron kang apat na passive, tapos lalagyan mo yan ng spell effect. So, mas magiging malupit yung passive mo. Wow, okay. Well, that makes a lot of sense. Hindi siya magiging OP, no? In that sense. So, anyway, so since hindi pwede yung passive spell, ano yung active spell na pwede nating i-upgrade? That is the question. No? That is the question, guys. So, ngayon, siguro, ang pinakamagandang active spell na i-upgrade mo dito is, ito siguro, Eternal. Ilan ba yung kailangan para sa Eternal? Ito, kailangan ko to eh. 180. What the heck? 180? Ang dami naman dun, men. 180 mystery scrolls. Wow, okay. So, kailangan daw ng 180 mystery scrolls, guys, para dito, guys. And, let's go back to the update, guys. So, medyo, I think it's okay na hindi nila nilagyan ng ang mga passive spells, cuz I think it's gonna be OP, no? It's gonna be overpowered if you have 4 passive and then it has also like passive. So passive to passive. So parang napaka OP nun. So here, you can reroll. You can use chi or robux to reroll the spell of this buff. Chi cost will increase every time and reset in the next day. Okay, the best rarity of spell now is legendary. Okay, so pag pangit daw yung makuha mo dito na spell effect, pwede mo daw siyang i-reroll and ang pinakamaganda daw is a legendary reroll. Okay, that is good. Para at least meron kang way or option para makuha mo talaga yung magandang passive spell, guys. So I think ang pinakamaganda dito, guys, is itong mga recent spells. For example, ito yung Dark Doom. So if we're gonna go here, we're gonna add that and we're gonna put Dark Doom here. Nang ganun. Uy, 60 lang yung Dark Doom. pero baka mag-update na sila next map. So I don't think it's good to upgrade like the current legendary spells, guys, kasi makukuha mo yan next map. So one piece of advice, guys, wag nyo yang i-roll sa ngayon yung mga legendary spells. I think legendary spells is not good to roll. Ang pinaka sulit i-roll dito, guys, is yung mga ito, yung mga eternal spells. Bakit? Dahil if you roll the eternal spells, you can then get the passive of the eternal spell, itong weapon damage, yan makukuha mo yung passive niyan, yan. So yan yung pinakamagandang pwede mong gawin, guys. So that's a tip from me, guys, for that. Now going back to update 16, new item mystery scrolls used for rolling spell buffs obtained from boss chest and defense mode chest. Okay. So makukuha mo daw yun sa defense mode chest. So that would be the boss. So yan sa hard mode na boss, and also dito sa Banshee Snowfield, dito sa defense mode na yan. So dyan mo daw makukuha, guys, ang mga mystery scrolls. So tingnan natin, guys. Check natin ng sandali dito yung mystery scroll. Ilan ba yun? Reach time, wave 10, wave 20, wave 30, 6, 7, 15, 23? Eh? Ay, 22. Okay, 6, 7, 40, 22. Okay, 22. So, 22 every day if magawa mo yung... Pero ang ganda, guys, no? Kasi nilagay nila sa active na activity. Alam mo yun, yung parang hindi siya sa auto fight, kundi makukuha mo siya mismo sa paglaro ng game. So, that's really good, guys. I like that. Ang ganda, gusto ko yung mga ganun, yung mga naglalagay sila ng mga active way of actually playing the game, but not through the auto fight. So, I also farmed 10 hours of auto fight, guys. Meron ako ditong... na farm. So we have 8p, so sobrang lakas ko na mag farm, guys. 826m for this and that, dami ko na. Just to update everyone, I was able to already upgrade my thunderbolt to level 150, man. So I was just keep on attacking the Lord and then opening chests at the same time or hatching eggs at the same time until na naabot ko na talaga yung 150, which is 10.3 billion damage, guys. Napakalakas. Ang next goal ko is ito, ang Crystal Lotus, pero kulang pa yung aking Crystal Lotus, guys. So medyo magpa-farm pa ako niyan for how many days, no? So yun, claim na natin. Meron din tayong mga additional spells. So mga level 18 yung mga spells ko. That's level 15. That one, Rock Trap. Yep. Yan, mga level 15. Yan, level 6 na. That's good. Okay. So, ang next natin check, guys, is the spell effects. It increases the experience of buff spells at grants additional effects to spells and is treatable. Oh! Nice! That's nice! Napaka-astig pag treatable. So, ibig sabihin, pag makakuha ka ng spell dyan, dun sa Infinite Mountain, nasa ba ito? Pag nakakuha ka ng spell dito, ganito, for example, ito, ilan ba ito? 30. Kung nakuha ka dyan, magiging ano siya, magiging tradable item siya. So, that's good, man. That is actually really good na pwede mo yung matrade. That's one way additional way of gaining jades, no? Pwede ka makapag-trade ng jades, lalo na pag maganda yung makukuha mong passive ng spell. So, nice. Now, they also have 3 new bosses to the Infinite Tower. So, hindi pa natin mapapakita yan. Added super lucky boost and super lucky boost and multi open boost. Ano ba yun? Wow, plus 3. Worth it ba to, man? Hindi ko alam kung worth it to. This is multi open plus 1, but this is only for 10 minutes, guys. Hindi ko alam kung worth it siya, man, kasi sobrang mahal ng ano. Para sa akin medyo mahal siya, guys. Hindi kasi wala kasi ako masyadong jades dito, guys. Meron lang 1000 jades sa kaka-trade ko. But yeah, guys, what are your thoughts about that, guys? Okay ba 'yun? Okay ba yung boost na nilagay nila, guys, no, ano nila? Pero I don't know about that, man. So dito tayo sa Crystal Forest, guys. And ito yung gagawin ko, guys. I will be farming the scrolls. Sa ngayon, meron kasing times 3 chi and times 3 boss chest event, guys. So, ito yung pinakamagandang time para mag-farm ka ng spells. Uy, ba't ko bumalik na? No? Tapos, ang spells mo kasi makukuha dito is these spells, no? Hanggang sa legendary. Dito. Hanggang sa legendary lang. So, what I'm gonna do instead, upgrade na natin to. What I'm gonna do instead is pupunta ako dun sa Skylands, guys, no? Skylands ako magpa-farm. Kasi kailangan ko ng Eternal Spell, man. So, hopefully, cross our fingers, guys, na makukuha ko tong spell na to, guys, dito sa Skylands, guys, no? So, that's what I'm trying to achieve right now. At ire-record natin kung makakakuha tayo ng Eternal Spell dito sa Skylands, and also how many mystery scrolls we can get from farming, guys. So ipapakita ko yan sa inyo, guys. So let's go. Skip ko na lang sa part na makukuha ko na yung mga mystery scrolls or kada attack ko dito. So let's go. All right, guys. So I'm done, no? I'm done farming the boss, guys, here at Skylands. And let's check out kung ano yung aking nakuha na loot. So I didn't check on this, guys. So we have a 3 times boss chest event. Hopefully we can get Eternal Man. Kailangan ko talaga ng Eternal Man. And Yes! Oh my god, kailangan ko yan din. The Fry Frozen Spike something. 15T 32M 90. So ang chest ko before, guys, nung pumasok ako sa mga ilang beses ko pinatay yung boss is around 1200 key ata yung keys ko. Tapos ito yung mga spells na nakuha ko. So what's really good, man, is this, the Frost Explosion. Kailangan ko yan for the weapon damage, man. So let's go, man. Isa na lang ata yung kailangan ko. Hopefully kumpleto ko na, guys. So we have that. Okay, nice. We have 90 of this. So hindi ko pa mapapakita sa inyo ngayon yung spell buff, guys. Because what I wanna upgrade for the spell buff is the Eternal Spell. So gagawin ko po to, siyang mga 190 ata yung kailangan nun, I think. So let's claim it, guys. Let's go. Yes! Oh my god, kailangan ko pa ng isa. Isa na lang. Oh my god, man. Isa na lang, man. Pero wala na kasi akong chest, guys. So wala na akong keys pala. So hindi ko na pwedeng gawin 'yan. So ang keys ko na dito is wala na talaga. Hindi na ako makakapag-open pa. So let's go, man. So yun na, guys, ang next natin gagawin is ang daily spin, no. So don't forget to do your daily spin. Hopefully we can get something good from daily spin, and we got the spirit stone as always. Spirit stone na tagaling makakuha mo dito, man. Mag-comment kayo, guys, in the description or in the comment section below kung ano yung nakuha nyo, ilan na yung nakuha nyo yung mystery scroll, and ano yung plano nyo sa mystery scroll. Now, what are your plans for your mystery scroll? And also, what do you think about the update 16, guys? Update 16 ng game na to, guys. So, I don't know if we have a new code, guys. Tignan nyo na lang sa description, guys. Ilalagay ko na lang ang bagong code for the new update. So, yun, nakakuha tayo ng tierfing, guys, which is good. Dalawang tier thing because we are a premium user. So yun yung maganda sa premium user, especially if you get like the Gungnir sa pinaka last. Ito, kung makuha mo yan by any chance, no, makuha mo yan, napakaswerte mo talaga pag may premium ka. Dalawa yung makukuha mo. So of course it's always the spirit stone, man. Hindi naman talaga tayo bibigyan ng Gungnir whatever we do. Yes, ito. Oh no, sayang. Okay lang, lucky boost. That's very important as well. So yun nga, guys, I think we have covered everything here in the new update. Yung 3 new bosses will be for the Infinite Tower video na lang, no. So the lucky boost. So again, don't forget to like this video, guys, no. Don't forget to like the video and also comment what are your thoughts about update 16. And you take care, guys. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. Have a good day. See you on the next upload.